So here's one of the things I'm going to use for the decor, and I'm going to hang it from the ceiling, and it's going to be like a paintbrush, then the can, a paintbrush, and the can across the ceiling where they are going to have their snacks. I got this empty paint can from Home Depot. They also sell it at Lowe's, and this duct tape, it's like splattered paint. And I thought that would go well because we do plan on doing a Jason Pollock painting during the party. And then a pair of scissors. So I'm just gonna tape the duct tape around the can to just give it a pop of color. And I didn't want to add too much color. I almost kept the paint can plain, but then when I saw that, I said, okay, that might look a little bit better or different. And because there's a lot of color in the paint chip garlands and the balloons that we'll be having and the tablescape. So I'm going to put this together and show you the finished product. Okay, so here's the finished product. You see, this is what it started with, and then this is what it ends up as with the duct tape around it. So it's just a matter of preference what the decor that we wanted. I mean, you could have it like that and it would look fantastic, the whole, you know, setup, and then this looks great too. So we'll show you how we set this up. When the guests enter from the front door, this is what they see, and I wanted to show you the decor that we put up, one of the decor that we put up, and this idea we got from Pinterest. So what we did on this arch that's between our living room and dining room, we've put on strings these empty paint cans that we showed you earlier with the duct tape around it, the paint splatter duct tape around it. And next to that, that's in the center, next to that are two paint brushes, and you know, it's just the plain ones. And then next to those are two more paint cans, and then two more paint brushes. So if you can see that. Okay, so when you come in, we just wanted to have a simple yet very theme oriented type of decor. And so for an art party, you have paint and paintbrushes. And here's some garland, that paint chip garlands, the solid paint chips that we put together and hung right above the door, the patio door, because we are going to be in the backyard to do the games and the painting. I didn't want any paint in my house, so we are going to go to the backyard. So I thought putting something here decorative to just keep the theme going from the inside to the outside.